Linda.com.
Yes,
I do.
Yeah.
And I use them from time to time.
Yes, I recently use it. Most of the teachers really encourage us to use Linda.com.
Linda.com is a website.
It's sort of like an online learning channel.
They have a big whole database for all the courses.
They have 10,000 or like a billion, gajillion tutorials.
Whenever you want to learn something by yourself, you just go up there, search for it.
It's an online database
with a lot of well-designed courses. And YouTube, where everyone and anyone can make videos.
We sometimes random videos with showing up.
A very general bunch. Anyone can make a YouTube video in their basement and just share their opinions.
Sort of like a hit or miss.
While Linda have like more specific,
you can really dive deep into
at their own pace and convenient,
reliable source.
Certified by professional in the field.
Linda.com really categorize the things that you study.
Very well structured.
Was able to use it offline.
Easy for me to access offline.
But easy for people to learn on the go.
If I'm going to spend the time to learn a new skill, it's really nice to be able to get it from a professional.